Welcome to the Spark Technologies Particle Accelerator presentation. The Particle Accelerator is a device that accelerates a beam of fast-moving, electrically charged atoms, ions, or subatomic particles. Accelerators are used to study the structure of atomic nuclei, see atom, and the nature of subatomic particles and their fundamental interactions. At speeds close to that of light, particles collide with and disrupt atomic nuclei and subatomic particles, allowing physicists to study nuclear components and to make new kinds of subatomic particles. The cyclotron accelerates positively charged particles, while the betatron accelerates negatively charged electrons. Synchrotrons and linear accelerators are used either with positively charged particles or electrons. Accelerators are also used for radioisotope production, cancer therapy, biological sterilization, and one form of radiocarbon dating.
My name is Dr. Jeff Parker Gray. I was recently let go, for reasons. So, I've been essentially forced to work at home, and I've moved my project to the basement. What happened in the lab, though, the other week? That day, I've felt uneasy ever since. I'm afraid to even try it again. But also, I can't stop thinking about it. I have to do more research.
Montana Police Department, confidential warning, disturbing content. Dear viewer, we must issue a solemn and urgent warning regarding the body cam footage you are about to witness. This footage, captured by one of our undercover officers during a recent investigation, contains highly sensitive and disturbing material. We advise viewer discretion as it may deeply unsettle and provoke distress. The content of this footage is deemed top secret and is classified for valid reasons. Not only does it depict scenes of extreme violence and graphic imagery, but it is also believed to contain elements of the paranormal and potentially demonic occurrences. The events captured defy logical explanation and may challenge conventional beliefs about the nature of our reality. We implore you to approach this material with caution. It may provoke feelings of fear, anxiety, and uneasy. Furthermore, we must stress that attempts to disseminate, replicate, or discuss the contents of this footage without proper authorization from the Montana Police Department will result in severe legal consequences. It is our duty to protect the public and uphold the law, and we do not take the decision to release this footage lightly. However, we believe that transparency is essential, albeit in a controlled and regulated manner. Please proceed with caution and remember that support services are available should you require assistance after viewing this distressing material. Sincerely, Montana Police Department. Only one entity is identifiable in Tape 1. Entity 05, Designation Decay. The image is highly edited to highlight the paranormal anomaly to the right of the image. We will now play the footage. Proceed with caution as it contains flashing lights and disturbing imagery.